Senator Kojo Brambaifa has led the Bayelsa Founding Fathers Forum to endorse the APC Bayelsa governorship candidate, Chief David Leon, in the forthcoming election.
I've spoken to you and our blessings. You go and conquer and come back home victorious. In support of what we have told you, we have three special documents that we have presented to you.
Addressing newsmen in Yenagoa shortly after submitting the position paper of the founding fathers to the APC candidate, the leaders noted that the next level project will bring the needed development to turn Bayelsa into an investment hub.
I will not disappoint them as founding fathers who fought for the creation of Bayelsa State. I believe that Bayelsa is one family, one united family, and we must unite ourselves.
It is the first of its kind that has happened today. A great history has been made. For the first time, a candidate that is aspiring to govern this state has seek the permission, the support of the founding fathers for the creation of Bayelsa State. It was on that framework that the meeting was held. And we had a very, very engaging discussion with the founding fathers. This day, all of us should note it. We in this team will not forget it because it's historic. That is going to depart from the path of being governing people, but rather to serve. He also said he's going to look into their welfare and take care of their welfare. His administration will be that of collective engagement, interaction with the people, and they will be critical stakeholders in this project. He also promised, because they talked about the development plan and the objectives of creating this state, and that he's going to look into that development plan, which has been jettisoned by a lot of past leaders, that is going to also follow that. Authority, it will form, it will serve and provide the enabling environment for rapid industrialization of this state, because that is what is needed for Yenagoa economy, for Bayelsa economy to be functional. Those are the promises we made. Lastly, the founding fathers prayed for him, for being the first person ever to have called them, to have recognized them, and that they are praying for him to go and win and govern this state from the perspective of serving the state and not dictating for the direction of the state. Senator Brambaifa, Chief Martins Agbede, retired Rear Admiral Yanga, and he used a lot of others. This meeting, they were supposed to be about Professor Febu was supposed to be here, Dr. Mbambawe was supposed to be here, but it has been shifted over for a second time. So they are representing all of them.
Chief David Leon and Professor Seifa Brizibe spoke on the visit.